Hapana, si tumepea gift yako kweli?
Tuna gift yako.
So, gift yetu leo tunataka tu ama tutakuonyesha tu.
Welcome.
So this okay?
Yeah.
So today, my work was just to drive you because you're not used to your new car. I come here and then I hand you over to your content creators.
Okay.
So these two guys, these two guys. These are the people behind the five kids. And because me nilifanya the five gifts for the 5 years anniversary. And Steve Infinity and Joe Breezy wamekuwa na sleepless nights.
True.
Bado wajataka kulala. They wanted to do something special for you.
Oh wow.
Imagine. And then for the first time wanaume wawili hawana adabu wakaniambia niwapee ruhusa wakae na bibi yangu. Na si nimewapea. So please. Nimewapea bibi yangu for 30 minutes. Babe, please take your phone.
Thank you.
Nikuwe dereva wako for how long? Where can I park? Is it well packed?
But
no, it's okay.
Unaweza ingia tu kidogo.
I will, of course. Mukinia invite.
You're invited, of course.
I'm invited.
Yeah, of course.
So let's go. Oh, wow. Okay.
Yeah. So let's get in.
Yeah. I promise you. I'm done crying.
Ah, no, you're not crying. This is a happy moment. Just enjoying.
But you might be happy.
Sorry.
This is a machine. So where are we going?
Just follow us. So this lunch is just to say thank you to the both of you guys. Tumewaka na nyinyi for me personally 3 years and counting. Na tumekuwa na experiences mingi. Na nimeona me and Joe tumeona we do something small for you guys.
Oh wow.
Is it for me or for Dan?
For you both.
Oh yeah, for us.
Yes.
So I think so you cannot have.
Oh wow, thank you.
Anything.
Anything. Hey Joe,
what's the expensive food you have on the menu? I've been told to order anything. Thank you guys for the consideration. Asante. So niulize. Niulize tu swali moja. Ikubayote. Nimevalia magathe.
Oh my god.
You know what you are like, you are going. I thought they were not serious. Actually, they told me it was a business meeting. I was going to a client.
Oh.
Okay.
Thank you. Aki asanteni. You know, it means a lot to be told that you guys come, we sit down, we've been working for you and with you. And today it's just about you. We want to treat you guys, you know? Mm. As in what? As in Johnny Wewe?
Yeah, it's me.
Hey, I didn't want to get you.
Niwewe. Anyway, let me tell you guys, we appreciate you so much actually for the work that you guys do. And I don't know kama mulichi introduce. For those who don't know these guys, because on a panga behind the cameras, this is Steve Infinity Kicks.
What's up?
Na niliona pale mahali ameandika kwa Insta stories, get it right. My name is Infinity Kicks.
Sim, cameraman.
Infinix ni simu.
Si Infinix na si cameraman. So Infinity Kicks is the one who actually takes our dope photos and sometimes shoots our vlogs, my vlogs. And sometimes his music videos actually missing you.
Yeah.
Cut us a your
million
heel.
Views, but
yeah. A million views. the current video, the latest one that we have right now. And then so that is Steve. And then Joy Boy.
Yeah,
Ronagarita for Joy Boy.
Busy is one man. Nimu introduce.
Mu introduce it to you.
Joe Breezy.
Hi.
You know Joe Breezy is a future movie star. He has I got a documentary. Okay. Yeah. He's going pictures. Yeah, Joe Breezy is also yeah, do I know most of the time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
When shooting the vlogs.
Mm.
Yeah, he does the first cut and all that. Yeah. Mm. And he's a man in love.
He's taken.
This
one, I'm not sure.
But Joe is a good idea. He was 17 years. And I celebrate 5 years anniversary. Yeah, good day.
So guys, vile Baha amesema John ndio anachukua nini vlog zangu, 80% of them actually is the one who is behind the camera and the editing guys. So this is the team, this is the A team guys. These people are the ones who make the dream work. So mkiona errors mahali mkiona zile ma ni huyu.
Na 2 hours later.
Na 2 hours to 1 minute 37 seconds later. Do you say? So yeah, thank you so much guys. We really appreciate.
Nimeshoot video hata bila gimbal ni nini?
Baadaye nilimuita kama photographer.
Yeah.
Alafu namwambia unajuaje? Lazima uje ukushoot.
Alafu Baha ananiambia edit hiyo video kwa van kienda home. Ati edit hiyo kitu.
And you knew you just met him.
Yeah.
Mhm.
Baha ni
nani? Anaganda chale.
Mhm. Bahani yule mtu wao kupiga naye picha anaitaka there and then.
Mungu wa challenge.
Alafu plus the van was new. So what did you expect? So alafu lifilati like, hey, you can't talk with this guy.
Atenye jina kumwambia sisi edit kwa gari. Kama understand eh.
Hata kuwa videographer sana.
I swear undo nilicheza nika kwa video. I was taking photos. Ever. Hata mtu wao ana video na sikatu.
Mhm. Lakini hizo picha alipiga poa.
Sana. This is a fun.
Yeah.
Hey, we need to rebrand the van.
So huku edit kwa gari?
Nataka, unajua nataka akienda home nijue kama anajua kazi ama ajui tusisumbuane.
By the way, I think after your time yote kuna tafuta photographer sana. Bali kuna tafuta huyu ana next time unapata kuna mwingine. Ndabe.
Mmezunguka. Mmezunguka. Kawaida.
And then sir, next time ni kamit B.
Yo, chakula moto sababu. Ameza kutoka tu wanwe.
Mimi.
Ni kamit B na kwanza. Ilikuwa until today.
Until today, ha?
Oh. Was it about the reality? Guess what? Tulikuwa tumetoka tu kwa sana. You are reconciling.
Yule pasi.
Pasa mwanje.
So did it happen for the first time? Ni kwanza niliona mtu na kiafro. Kile ni kuja hivi na kikamera. Nikoleza baha hivi chini ya maji. Nilime na smile ya kamera hivi.
Kwa chini ya kimi ni kule pesa ya photographer na cameraman vile wanaikaa kwa. Kwa
kitaka plate ya pili.
Nilikuwa nalalia baha hivi kando. Nikoleza na smile hivi kwa the camera. Alafa mle.
Nikoleza. Nikana nywele hivyo serious.
Na mimi niseme jo mali ni mimi
tamaa ni yao. Eh tusame.
Sasa yangu.
Sasa. He was in the streets. According to ile movie yake.
Mimi yambi nilikuwa fan by hard yani. Hadi tunanunua suti ile ya yambi inaitwa ile track suit. So the first time to meet Bahati was the first show. Now that was the first time we met in Paris. But so, but now we didn't meet Kama, but then we met Joko. So to be when you became best friends,
when I can find
your best friends, man.
You're the best friends.
That is very rare. The only person I know is my best friend.
No, I'm saying about it that time before.
No. Don't change your words.
So, it was Sutko, one of my best friends, Nini. And
Another one is surprising, eh? Lance is surprised the
character. We had another surprise.
Oh my goodness! Wow! Thank you guys!
So, I planned this. So I sat down and with Steve. And without this, this guys would have made it possible.
Yeah.
Your process, so that you're back here. And without. Yeah, so as I was saying, this was the best surprise. Or rather, the 6 years.
Sixth.
The sixth.
Yeah, so you thought maybe me and Steve will run this and get you something. Uh-huh. Together with these snacks. Yeah, at the gym.
So I think we can sit and then come
to us. Okay.
Alright.
Thank you guys for coming.
You're welcome.
Oh, asanteni sana. Oh wow. I'm honored.
You're welcome.
You need to add
more.
Asante. Asante.
I'm
opening.
Yes.
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 The big one or the small one?
The big one.
The big one.
Which one do you have first?
The big one. Okay, let's start.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Let me come.
Thank you. Huh? Yes, thank you. So, me and Joe, I'm a Joe and I. Joe and I decided to get you some. So we thought that we would talk to every partner and every person we work with and friends as well and get you something. I know it's, we will say it later, but it's a passion of yours and we want to take it further.
A passion of mine?
Yes, something we want.
In line with your passion.
Yeah.
What? I think I know!
You don't know.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. For real? Please, I'm serious. So who bought this?
Yeah. All of us.
Oh, okay.
You get some group
So they are trying to do my gift number
5. Yes, yes.
But I was Anna.
Hey, my friend.
Masana shanga shida ko na nails ni gadi. Nani?
Okay, then I'm going to a box.
I'm going to go. Oh my gosh! Guys, let me open. Oh my gosh!
Hey, muna ni upunguzia tu budget.
Wacheni niwaambie. Wacheni niwaambie. Juzi I think tukiwa na Steve, nilimwambia ani research the best camera for vlogging. Na tulikuwa na wewe, tulikuwa actually tunaenda Madhare kufeed watu hii.
Watu wameenda Madhare wanajua.
Oh my gosh! Steve, you're the best. No, like you are.
What is wrong with you?
The best.
The baddest.
Oh my goodness, guys. You're going to be seeing more of my content.
And more photos.
I'm happy. Steve, thank you.
And Joe as well. And the team as well.
Thank you, guys.
Hapa kila mtu amechanga.
Lazima.
Like guys, let's see my showcase. Yeah. 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 So without equipment.
sio imekata kwa upload.
Siwezi
photographer ame delay.
Ati kwa jay delay.
Hapana hapana.
Ndio kiamba. Eh, wewe Steve unaelekea yangu.
Sasa na
mwekeleanga.
Mwekeleanga. Wewe
unataka kudanganya client.
Na ndio unaonanga poina hapa. Anatakanga akimaliza hivi anajipostia yeye mwenyewe. Msisumbuane.
Oh wow, thank you so much. Thank you so much guys. Asanteni.
Sasa hiyo simu nilikununulia
sana sana.
Hiyo simu tunirudishe.
Gani? Sio ni simu ya kukoa
ile kabla ya move tunaona kingine.
Na kama
mmoja napeana narudishwa.
Wale bwana ni sahihi.
Sasa wewe leni. Tunalete hodi sasa.
Something
good is cooking.
Yeah,
what's up?
Hey! Sorry. No,
I'm not going
to go. Who's that
vlogging
now? Yeah.
So,
turn the camera.
I turn the camera like this.
Na baba ika.
Oh!
So, ukiwa kwa flight, unaweza fanya. Ukiwa kwa flight, when you're flying.
Tukienda Maldives?
No, ukiwa kwa chopper. In case, nipate pesa ingi.
Hi guys, what's up everybody? Welcome back to my vlog. And as you can see guys, I have an amazing team. Yeah. Oh my gosh! Thank you.
You look so happy.
I'm so happy.
Like,
guys, imagine...
Kulia ni agari peke yake.
Oh wow, so...
So nice. I'm
strong, your candle. You need to sit down and you teach me how to edit.
Let's turn it off as you open the second one.
Thank you. Oh, wow. Actually, the love is too much. The love is too much. Asanteni sana. No idea. I won't even lie. Oh.
Okay.
Hello.
I didn't remember I needed this.
Sorry, sorry.
Understand.
I wasn't remembering.
Oh.
Touch remote control ring supplementary now.
Yeah.
Come on, love you. I hug you.
Oh.
Oh, come I hug you. I love you. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Why you back ready?
So who got this?
All of us.
Yeah.
Are you guys broke now?
Amen.
Amen. No man is our portion.
Amen to that.
Amen.
Amen. Asanteni.
Okay,
niko na ring light, niko na remote
na camera.
Camera, ni touch. Nini ni touch? Oh, ni touch.
Yes.
Thank you so much, guys. I am humbled. I truly, truly appreciate.
Yeah.
Sana. Sana. Say, guys, don't you think I'm blessed? Ile kusema ukweli. Ile kusema ukweli. And let me tell you, you know, some people would think, honestly, to be honest, some people would think that you're showing off, you know. But I am proud at what God has done.
Yeah.
I was an ordinary girl. You know, mimi nilikuwa nadharauliwa sana na watu. I won't even lie, kabisa. Unapata hata ile office nilikuwa na work, watu wanakuja na promotions. I've been there working there for 4 years plus. But unapata mimi ndio naambia msee like vile ata work. So I'm like, why don't you guys promote me? You know, at the end of the day it's not my company. But I look at how far I've come and I thank God because yani ameni elevate.
Yeah.
Kusema ukweli. Me, I was I still am an ordinary girl, but the fact that right now you guys are here, I'm endorsing your brands.
Yeah.
You know, as in you guys trust me with your brands, as in that is everything that I can thank God for.
Yeah.
And today, as in celebrating 5 years, sitting down here with you guys, it's memorable. As in I will never, ever, ever forget this time. And I thank you so much, guys, from the bottom of my heart. Asanteni.
Happy anniversary, girl!
Hey! Oh.
Japanese.
Lima Fest, Abbey's, Ora Nail Sports, Bonfire, Teshi's,
Olden
Ball,
Divine Collection,
Infinity Clean. Ajani Bakery.
Oh wow.
Abby's lace wig and makeup. Oh wow.
Honey logo iko hapa.
Nasusha.
Karo.
You can see Karo.
Looking for see Karo.
Wow. Thank you. Thank you so much.
A big shout out guys to Pride Inn Azul for hosting us. This place is amazingly beautiful. So I think it's about time we cut the cake. We enjoy and then we call it a day. Cynthia?
Yes.
Yeah. So yeah.
Thank you to each and every one of you guys, and also you, the Hatsi and Roish.
Hey, ini kizungu na niongeleja siyo.
For availing yourselves, we appreciate everything. Yani kile kitu mtu wame contribute, we sincerely appreciate. And we'd like to end this with a word of prayer. We'll invite Evangelist Jimmy Glory.
Ibadhe na kuanga Evangelist.
For real?
Kabisa, tumeubiri na sana. Kabisa, na wile ni na nini, inapigwa, inapiga, inanini. Jimmy, yeah. Ichukue basi.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe sana.
Asante
kabisa. Habari za jioni.
Salama.
Good evening.
Baba kwa tafsiri.
Kabisa. Kabisa tunaingia kanisani ile.
Hata na tusipige hivyo.
Let us not beat it like that.
Okay, my name is Pastor Jimmy Glory. I'm born again. Husband to Abby Glory. And we are running Abby's last week. We also running ministry and all, so many things tunafanya. So ningependa tuchukue nafasi hii kuwashukuru sana to invite kwa maisha yenu. Na unajua sio kila mtu anafungua mlango kwa mtu mwingine kuja kwa maisha yao. Lakini tunashukuru sana. Acha niseme kwa niaba ya kila mtu. Napenda kushukuru sana kwa ajili ya kutuinvite kwa maisha yenu. Kwa ajili ya kufanya kazi na sisi na mahali ambapo tumefika. So na ningependa kushukuru Mungu bana. Chochote ambacho naona kinang'aa siku ya leo. Hakingai kwa sababu ya kuona mwanadamu. Kila kinang'aa kwa sababu kuna neema ya Mungu ambayo inasukuma mahali. So hiyo neema ya Mungu nataka tu appreciate Mungu kwamba mambo yote makubwa ambayo anafanya katika ndoa yenu, katika maisha yenu. Maana mkiinuka kuna mamilioni ya watu wanainuka. Hawa mamilioni wakiinuka kuna mamilioni ya watu wanainuka. So sisi tunaombea mzidi kuinuka kabisa. Baraka za Mungu zidi kuonekana katika maisha yenu. Neema ya Mungu zidi kuonekana. Na hakuna mambo ya kuomba atimfike mahali. Mshafika tayari hapo. So mngoje tu manifestation ya hiyo kitu kitokee.
Amen.
So mshafika hapo na kila mtu amefika pale. Ni ile tu kungojea time. Yeah, muda unakaa. Maana jana tumepiga pale Mercedes Benz safi kabisa.
Sio Mercedes. Nani amefunika ule? Asikuse bahati mbaya unajua watu wana hoteli hawa.
Hoteli
eh. Ile sio Mercedes Benz tu. Mercedes
3G AMG.
Unajua ni vizuri unatofautisha tu.
Ila unajua
ule dada anaelewa sana.
Anaelewa vizuri.
Anaelewa.
So tunashukuru pia kwa ajili ya hiyo na tunashukuru kwa mambo yote ambayo Mungu anafanya. So to make it short, let us pray. Baba, katika jina la Yesu Kristo wa Nazareth, tunakushukuru jioni ya leo kwa ajili ya neema yako ambayo umetupatia. Tunakushukuru maana tumekusanyika hapa kwa ajili yako wewe Kristo. Na tunakushukuru kwa sababu jioni ya leo sisi ni watakatifu wanafurahia wema wako na neema yako ambayo inatosha Bwana. Nakushukuru sana kwa ajili ya hili jambo ambalo limefanyika leo na kwa ajili hata nyingine ambayo nitakutokea kesho na kesho kutwa. Na katika jina lako Kristo wa Nazareti, mtu mmoja aseme amen.
Amen.
Barikiwa sana.
Kabisa. Basi msiogope. Tunaweza tukatoa sadaka.
Sadaka tumeshatoa tayari.
Kabisa. Ah basi. Sawa basi.
Asante. Thank you guys. Guys, all the best. Am I not blessed to have such amazing clients? Kate, come. Kuta. Kuta. Come, Shiko. Come. Abe, come. Come, we finish this video. Guys, let me tell you something about these women standing in front of you right now. Imagine we live in a society where it's women who turn people down. Unajua, it's women who want to pull others down. Unajua, social media pale, mwanamke mwingine na mwanamke mwingine. As you can see here, I am standing with ladies who've actually given me the opportunity to endorse their brands. All these people are clients. We've started working as business partners and clients, and right now guys, I am actually very privileged to have them come and celebrate our 5th year anniversary. So guys, I am where I am as well because of them. They've trusted me to endorse them, and guys, I thank you so much for giving me the opportunity, and I just want to give out a big shout out to you guys and in front of my whole people who are watching, and say thank you so much. So I'll take you through them. Ama watajisema jina moja moja na your brand, tukisonga tukimalizia, si ndio?
Shiko Wawero,
Lima Best guys.
Masi Maluli, The Win Collection.
Divine Collections.
Kate,
Odd and Bold, dressed by Odd and Bold guys.
Masi Teshi, Teshi Beauty Place.
Teshi Beauty Place, and I also get my hair done by Teshi.
Mara Mwini, Aura Nails.
Aura Nails, baby.
Glory, Abyss Lace Suites.
Abyss Lace Suites. Guys, inywele ni mevasai, it's courtesy of Abby over here. So I think we're gonna wrap up this video at this particular point and say thank you so much for also the well wishes, for the congratulatory messages. I just want to say I love you all and God bless you.
We love you too.
Thank you, and subscribe.